Moore's in motion. Quick jet sweep. Back to Rondell Moore, not this time. Strong. Pressure from Barnes. Steps in a throw. Has a man open. And has it a man. A touchdown. Dominic Christian with the grab and score for the Wolfpack.
You see him look to his left. Steps up in the pocket. We talked about keeping the eyes downfield as you move in the pocket. Nick Holt said he wanted to see from him.
On second down, play fake to Kelton Moore. Strong, deep ball, cuts up. Has it, touchdown Nevada. Elijah Cooks, a spectacular grab for the Wolfpack. 21-yard connection.
We talked about the size of Mackey against Cooks, and that's what everybody wanted to see. And that's going to be interesting, and they're going to take another look at that upstairs. They're gonna jump up in a minute if he can put them in the end zone.
First down, Tua Tagovailoa. Some room, Tua Tagovailoa, end zone, touchdown, Nevada. Fire the cannon. Wolfpack scores again.
You can look right here and see these guys pulling around, and that's just an outstanding block by Nathan Edwards. The center. Watch him pull around. Look at number 65. Aaron.
Third down. Karloftis again. The heat over the middle. Touchdown, Elijah Cox. And Nevada PAT away from tying it. There is a flag down in the end zone.
But all you want. And here we go. We're going to get another look at this play. They dropped out, Dave. We thought they were going to play man. Great blitz pickup by Tower against Karloftis. And that enabled him to squeeze it in between Mosley. And I believe that was Smiley closing from the outside in. Not Smiley, excuse me. That was Mackey.
Brandon Talton with 3 seconds left from 56 yards out. Does he have it? Yes, he does! Nevada wins! It's a gun! It's good from 56 from the freshman Brandon Talton! Nevada 34 from 56 corner.
He had a really good jump and leap by a couple of the Purdue Boilermakers, but I mean, he got all of it. He's only 165 pounds. He knew it almost instantly when it came off of his foot.